to you in the silence. I will lift you from all your fear. You will hear my voice. I claim you as my choice. Be still and know I am.
Shadows of the night, I will be your light. Come and rest in me.
Do not be afraid, I am with you. I have called you each by.
We love and appreciate everything you do for us.
Thank you for inspiring us.
We love you.
Bye.
Bye.
Happy wedding anniversary to the King and Queen of Meager Street. All the best and best wishes for the many, many, many more years of togetherness.
Bert, Tita Shem, happy anniversary. Sana marami pang banik na dumating sa buhay niyo.
Bannings rin? Hindi naman sila bannings.
Bannings.
Okay. Enjoy.
Happy anniversary, BFF and Tito. We're always praying for many more years of joy, of laughter, of strength, and a marriage that grows in love each and every day. Love you.
Happy anniversary, Marin Shem, Parin Bird.
Happy anniversary, Marin.
Ako muna eh. Wishing you the best. Patuloy niyo yung pagmamahalan niyo, pagpapasensyahan, kagaya namin, para humaba pa yung, ang inyong pagsasama. At yung mga kaibigan niyo na nandito lagi, para yung samahan niyo ay
tumibay.
Tumibay pa. Hingi lang kayo sa amin ng ano, ng tulong, ha? Mars.
Katulad ng pagtulong niyo.
Huwag mong tutulugan si pare. Pare, wag mo rin naman tutulugan si Mare. Nag-advise ako nga, tinutulugan ko rin. So, alam ko na mahal ninyo ang isa't isa. So, parang kami rin, may forever, no? Just praying for more of years of love to come. So, another 50.
So, 100?
Oo, so... Magmahalan lang lagi, magpasensyahan, at saka lagi rin kayong lalabas na kayong dalawa lang para laging anniversary. Just the two of you. So, we love you, we're here for you, for both of you, and always pray na yung pagsasama nyo lagi pa rin. Solid. Love you.
Love you both. Sana humaba pa yung buhay natin lahat para mahaba pa rin pagmamahalan.
Anniversary yun.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary. Love you.
Happy anniversary. Bye. Love you. Bye.
Thank you. As I have kept my Father's commandments and kept His law. All this I tell you, that my joy may be yours, and your joy may be yours. This is my commandment: love one another as I have loved you. There is no greater love than this, to lay down one's life. You are my friends, and you are my God. I no longer speak of you as my God, for as me does not know. Instead, I call you friends, since I have made known to you all that I heard from my Father. It was not you who chose me, it was I who chose you, to go forth and bear fruit. Your fruit must endure, so that all you ask the Father in my name will give you. Friends, we ask
shall see the face.